Hi everyone, in this video, you'll learn the basics for using Mac's VoiceOver screen reader so you can start screen reader testing your web pages. For more information on manual accessibility testing, check out the resources below. To start, make sure you're using VoiceOver in Safari because that's the most common and compatible browser for VoiceOver. We also recommend following along with this video so you can start practicing the keyboard shortcuts. Before we turn VoiceOver on, we need to turn on full keyboard accessibility in Safari. While in Safari, select the Safari drop-down menu in the top left. Select Settings, select Advanced, and select the checkmark for Press Tab to highlight each item on a web page. Now we're ready to turn VoiceOver on. Turn VoiceOver on with Command plus F5. If your Mac has a touch bar, you'll select Command plus FN plus F5. VoiceOver will turn on and sound like this.
Welcome to VoiceOver. VoiceOver speaks descriptions of items on the screen and can be used to control the computer using only your keyboard.
At some point, I'd suggest selecting Learn More because it'll take you through a quick getting started tutorial. For now, I'll select Use VoiceOver to turn it on.
VoiceOver on Safari. Poketech Vertical Line Web Accessibility Testing. Window. Poketech Vertical Line Web Accessibility Testing. Web content has keyboard focus. You are currently on a navigation inside of web content. To interact with items in this group, press Control, Option Shift Down Arrow. To exit this web area, press Control, Option Shift Up Arrow.
My focus is on the Poketech homepage in a Safari window, so VoiceOver will start to explain where I am and options for what I can do. You'll notice VoiceOver said, to interact with items in this group, press Control plus Option plus Shift plus Down Arrow. To exit this group, press Control plus Option plus Shift plus Up Arrow. First, Control plus Option is a VoiceOver modifier, so you'll use it a lot to do VoiceOver specific commands. If you don't want to do Control plus Option, another VoiceOver modifier is the Caps Lock key. I'm going to use the Caps Lock key as my VoiceOver modifier from here on out. If you need to change your VoiceOver modifier, check out the resources below. Second, VoiceOver mentioned interacting and exiting groups. VoiceOver chunks the browser and even the page content into groups. For example, the browser bar at the top is a group, and the web content is a group. Inside of web content, some groups are the header, paragraphs, lists, and more. This just makes it easier for screen reader users to navigate quicker by skipping over groups. A tip on groups. If you are having trouble navigating something, you might need to either enter or exit a group. I'm on the web content group, and I'll select Caps Lock, which is my VoiceOver modifier, plus Shift and the down arrow to enter the web content group, and then use Caps Lock plus right or left arrow to go to the different items in the header.
Four items in navigation. Four items, link, skip to content. Link, subscribe to receive accessibility tips and insights. Current page, visited link image, Poketech, content list five items.
Let's go over more ways to navigate the page with VoiceOver. I can use my typical keyboard navigation keys, which include Tab and Shift plus Tab to navigate by interactive elements like links and form fields. I can also use Spacebar, Enter, and the arrow keys to interact with these elements.
Link, schedule a demo. Link, login. Link, schedule a demo. Link, view all features. Link, schedule a demo.
Another way I can navigate the content is by headings. I'll select Caps Lock plus Command plus H to navigate through headings on the page. To go back up the page by headings, I select Caps Lock plus Command plus H plus Shift.
Heading Level 1, Poketech powered by Wave Image. Heading Level 2, the power of Wave at the scale you need. Heading Level 2, accessibility information fast. Heading Level 2, quickly deploy resources where they're needed most.
The last navigation tip we'll go over is to use the rotor. To pull up the rotor, select Caps Lock plus U. Use the right and left arrow keys to navigate between the different menus, and the up and down keys to navigate the items in the menus. Select Enter to choose an option.
Links menu, Headings menu, Landmarks menu, Window spots menu, Links menu, Headings menu. Heading level 1. Poke Tech powered by Wave Image. Heading level 2. The power of Wave at the scale you need.
Now let's go over how to read content on the page. I'd recommend these keyboard shortcuts. First, Caps Lock plus A will start reading the content from where the screen reader focus is. Press Control to stop.
Heading level 2. The power of Wave at the scale you need. Every year, thousands of designers, developers, and content owners test millions of individual web pages with the free Wave Web Accessibility Evaluation Tool.
Next, we're going to go back to using Caps Lock plus right and left arrow to not just navigate groups, but read content. Caps Lock plus right or left arrow will read all the content inside the group in focus. I'm going to demo how to navigate and read content by groups and go in and out of groups on the Pope Tech homepage. To start, I'm on the header group, so I'll use Caps Lock plus right arrow to navigate from the header to the main content group. Then I'll use Caps Lock plus Shift plus down arrow to go into the main content area.
By wait link, skip to content, link, subscribe to receive accessibility tips and heading level 1, Pope Tech powered by Wave Image, web accessibility testing and reporting, 25 items, in main, 23 items, link, schedule a demo. Heading level 2, the power of Wave, at the scale you need.
Now that I'm in the main content area, I can use Caps Lock plus right and left arrow keys to go from headings to paragraphs, and it'll read each heading and paragraph. Once I get to the end of the group, I hear a sound effect.
Every year, thousands of designers. Now, Pope Tech lets you results in Pope Tech are categorized just as Pope Tech dashboard, image. Heading level 2, accessibility information fast. Pope Tech delivers information the way you want. Multiple websites? Easy. Pope Tech lets you organize your heading which department. Pope Tech, you can. Heading level 2, unlimited rescans. Tips on automated email read fully support. Track progress link. View all feed link. View all feed link. View all link. Link. View all features.
I'd have to exit the group using Caps Lock plus Shift plus up arrow, and then use Caps Lock plus right or left arrow to navigate to another group again. For more reading and navigation keyboard shortcuts, check out the resources below. As you screen reader test, you'll get more comfortable using VoiceOver to navigate. To help, here are all the keyboard shortcuts we went over in this video. You're ready to start using VoiceOver with Safari on your own website.